Well, EULA's 70th anniversary to me means celebrating a lot of progress. EULA is older than I am, but it's very nice to see what came about in 70 years. So we realized that 70 years ago, patients were hardly treated with rheumatic diseases. They were said, keep quiet, go to your bed, and then they get a lot of negative effects of bed rest instead of being treated. And now in the last 70 years, we have seen enormous progress. Not only were we able to discern a lot of different rheumatic diseases, they're not all the same, they are different, and there are different ways in treating them, diagnosing them, and helping people to go further. So in fact, 70 years is a real celebration. It's also getting a signal of maturity, because if you have such an age, you realize that a lot of have been reached. People know a lot about it, and we are now able to deal with a lot of things. That doesn't mean that we are ready. So perhaps we are ready at 100 years EULA. It just means that we have done a lot of good things, and we have a lot of positive prospects indicating that if we continue to put effort in these diseases, we will get much further in the coming 10, 20, perhaps 30 years. So it's a major step forward, but it's not that we are already there.